Most people feel that the planet is doomed anyway.
It is. You don't have to take me seriously, just know I'm serious. Your bullets don't bother me, your speakers don't follow me. Just like the way you flow, the way you speak is so sodomy. I mean, that's how I kind of mean. It's fucking wrong, I'll fix it. My righteous fist designed to fight this shit, defy existence. So it's like they don't exist, but I know they won't miss. The man manipulates the blissful, but he won't control this. I'm focused on this. What's the definition of a renegade? Me. They say I need wisdom, I need experience. Nigga, I've been of age. No, I've been a sage. Red pills, I take like 10 a day. Tethered niggas try to hold me down, but I always get away. I begin the day, every single day with meditation. I take negative and positive, completely separate them to the furthest space apart, and then I re-accelerate them till they smash into each other and convert to Higgs bosons. I spit these bars and I swear I feel like Gohan, man. The way that I disconfigure these syllables, nigga, it's so wrong. I'm so gone, don't blow my fucking vibe, damn it. And I'm not fucking high, it's just I'm so alive, damn it. Well, maybe not alive, I guess I'm really more like manic. Cause the shit that I have planned may indeed destroy the planet.